HD. Today I'm going to make a special dish from Palakkad, Chukumanam. For this, we need sea salt, jaggery, dry red chilies, and tamarind. So now let's make it. So I need, traditionally, we use a grinding stone. So we add salt, the salt, jaggery, red chili, this is the difficultest, and finally tamarind. And let's start crushing. Crush. And yummy Chukumaanam is ready. Usually they eat with a toothpick, like a lollipop. So sir, awesome.